And I like Cheetos.
Mm-hmm. Hey, look at the lights. Our first year ever with house lights. And only 7 or 8 swear words went into erecting these lights. Let's take in that great video.
Of what?
Mommy packing.
Oh, it's exciting, isn't it?
It's great.
Let's go in and inspect how many pairs of underwear Mommy packed.
Yeah!
Very funny. Throw it in the suitcase so I'm rolling out.
Okay, let's trip on it and break it.
Where's the kitty cat? Where's the pet taxi? Nummies. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Look at the camera. Here, kitty. Want to try Cheeto?
There's no meat okay. There. Goosebumps here. It's only 80 degrees out. Space Mountain. There's the big Christmas tree. Look, they say they're taking pictures in front of the Christmas trees for only the next 5 minutes. All that money. Here, I'll take that for you.
Hey, this is my money. I get to spend it.
Mm-hmm. Well, Laura, since you cost an extra $7 to get in for the adult buffet, how much more bacon are you gonna eat?
Nine.
More sausage then?
Yeah, I want a good one. You don't put it on my list.
Oh, I said you
want to
put your name in your autograph book?
No, I'm telling you.
Earthquake. Dior. He's got a book.
Children that slow everything down. You just get rid of the children.
There's fresh strawberry. You can just keep donuts. You need some of the donuts. There's fresh strawberries. There's fresh strawberries.
There's a lot of donuts.
I'm going to take a picture of this. Natalie's actually eating food for the first time on this vacation.
Right.
Piglet's way in the background.
She's here.
Hey, Piglet, you look a lot taller in person. Little pieces of oranges in it. Where'd he go? That was quick. I guess we missed him. Hello, Pooh Bear. Why don't you come over here? Pooh Bear, you just squeezed through.
Shut up.
Now smile, Pooh Bear. Here we are in the big, we're going to go on the big boat ride.
First one's on. So you get that real ocean breeze, right?
Right.
Smells like Grand Floridian wastewater. Stand next to your sister, huh? You got the Grand Floridian in the background. Natalie, wake up. Stand next to you. All right, so it's gonna be Natalie then. Always trying to get the room key.
To get the food.
Did he think it was a butter pass?
Well, I'm not sure. I think he was trying to, you know.
He's a little crazy.
Take the room key.
Oh, She's not smiling.
Smile,
fall down, maybe she will.
Smile, Natalie.
Chase your tail.
Yeah, smile, Natalie.
Okay, standing close, guys. Look him up. And big smile this way. Perfect. Thank you, Emmy and Emil.
Seatbelt on, Natalie.
I didn't notice.
There isn't one, is there? There isn't one, sweetie. He's just teasing you. I don't think there is one in this ride.
Well, you better hold on tight. Chef Mickey's. Somebody's shoveling it in. Chicken. Corn. Donald Duck. Let's see if we see it outside here. No?
That's the MGM one.
There you go. I put my hand over it. You can see the castle and the Christmas tree. Ready for Donald?
Mm-hmm. Didn't see him.
Well, this is one of the easiest Donalds I've seen. Here's this, like, Toontown. Big fight.
Have you never seen Donald, like,
normal? I don't think as a character.
at dinner. It's always been like a fight at 2 in the morning.
He used to never come to the table. He used to be in the lobby, but... Oh, battle. Oh, he's gonna come this way. He's got a minute.
Just zoom in on Laura chewing her food. Mmm, chomp, chomp, chomp.
Swallow.
All right. That'll be, as fascinating as this is, I think I'll wait till Donald shows up.
Hello, Donald.
Hey, Donald.
Hello, Donald. Big picture, you guys. Yeah, it is dope, isn't it? Let's come up with a different picture shot.
A dark picture.
Yeah.
He's coming.
Oh no!
I'll be here in a minute.
So better. You better be get ready, cause we're gonna get ready for Mickey.
With our special guests. So stick around. The fun's just about to begin.
Just about to begin. Try to do it along the aisle. Yeah, I think the lighting is better this way.
Come on. There it goes. It's so dark it won't be that.
These are about 6x8 photos with the 8x10 mask. Then there's 4x6 with the family here in the world. And packages
with
the
Food. Before Minnie gets here. Maybe I'll watch time watch Mommy chew food.
Hey, it's my night. You ever say that again.
Thank you. They almost missed her.
It's so stressful when you miss it, you know. Hey, wait here. They don't come on.
Okay.
stand up and get a picture?
I'll get it.
A little video picture? Yay! How about a picture over there? Camera picture? Excellent. Christmas lights.
Is that it?
There. Let's turn around a little bit.
Hola. Hold it. Yeah, I got you now. There's a Christmas tree. Got all that white stuff on there. Somebody should go scrub that all off. Pictures.
Let's try this way.
I don't know.
Is that cool though?
Do you really think this looks better than the what I did to the our house?
Yes.
The lights on our house suck.
We'll edit that out later.
Wow. That is totally cool. Oh, look at this. Take a look at this. Look at this stuff.
There's a town.
Charging again.
R.
Maybe. R?
I thought you'd charge it.
Alright, now that the camera's working again, now it's all black. I can't see her.
Now he's there puffering.
I shall take this quarter sum to start you to cover my expenses. And a chest of jewels. Drink up, we have to show out. Yo ho, yo ho, Lord.
Woo!
Where's the front?
stand clear of the door. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas. To our new passengers, we welcome you aboard our highway in the sky and hope you've enjoyed the magic kingdom. During our travel, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the door. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you. We are traveling to Disney's new temporary resort. If you've just joined us, welcome aboard. For those of you standing, please hold on to the handrails throughout our journey and stay clear of the door. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you. Our next stop is in the transportation and ticket center, which includes
passenger car
and bus parking. To the right is the Disney created 17th Lagoon. To the left is Bay Lake. Nestled on the shores of Bay Lake is Disney Wilderness Lodge. The resort is also home to the Village of Wilderness. It's a Disney vacation fun destination that offers spacious accommodation featuring all the comforts of home. Learn more by visiting any information center during your stay.
It's a close encounter.
When you have time, please exit here and follow the overhead directional sign. Transportation is provided to Disney's Animal Kingdom.
Those green lights mean another train's coming towards us.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're standing, please hold on to the handrail and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops and the doors open. If this concludes your visit to the Walt Disney World Resort, we hope you had a wonderful time and return home safely. This is the Transportation and Ticket Center. Our next stop is Disney's Polynesian Resort, with continuing service to Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa and the Magic Kingdom.
How many people are getting off here?
Please gather your belongings, watch your head and step, and take small children by the hand. Once again, it's
Wi-Fi.
You're traveling to Epcot, Disney's Animal Kingdom, the Disney MGM Studios, and Magic Kingdom Car and Bus Parking. Please ask the man. If you need additional assistance, a host or hostess will be happy to help you.
Spinning around
Thank
in circles
you.
Down there.
Ladies and gentlemen, please continue moving across your car to make room for everyone, and kindly offer available seating to those needing special assistance. If you're standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the door. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you. We're traveling to Disney's Polynesian Resort, inside the Great Ceremonial House. You'll find shopping and dining with a South Sea flavor, including Ohana's Best Friend's Breakfast featuring Lilo and Stitch. The Polynesian Luau is presented Tuesday through Saturday in the Luau Cove. For casual dining and specialty coffees, visit Kona Cafe, serving breakfast, lunch, and dinner daily.
What are we at?
I'm drinking here. There's like nobody in a handicap.
Look at all those people. We're waiting for Fantastic. I can see it pretty well, though, I feel like.
Here comes the
funny, the turtles don't show up on the,
They don't?
No. Well, barely. They barely show up. It's not very bright. You won't see it in the happy blue
world.
Awesome, dude. Check it out. The double barrel, the 360, the invert aerial. Well, hey, look at all the humans in the
standing in front of the biggest golf ball in the world.
Yeah.
Isn't this exciting?
It's very pretty, isn't it? How come there isn't a photographer here? In front of the Moroccan fountain there was one, but there was one here.
Yeah, well.
All right, girls, go stand up there.
That was different.
I want you to be in my picture. Maybe you can take one.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Come and see us again. One, two, three, four. Check out our CDs for this music. Thank you.
That was definitely worth videotaping.
You don't face the camera now. See, kids, that was the beast that you didn't get the autograph for.
Somebody's just walking up behind him.
Oh, they won't let him do that, Laura. Oh, he's probably taking a picture.
No, they're taking a picture with the. They want a different background, I guess.
Same people, Laura. They just moved over there.
He's not going to move until you admit that you love the smell of his breath.
You're in trouble.
Got your page open, Natalie?
Natalie, get up there and start dawdling.
My goodness, when she wrote up the note, she said,
princess and princes rule. She says that we are rock stars. Well, thank you so much. You make us feel very special. Yeah? And thank you so much. I'm right here for you. She thinks you're a rock star.
Beast and Belle?
Belle. Well, he does know how to dance very well. After I taught him, he loves dancing so much. And here's me.
Give her a hug.
Dancing just like a princess.
Let me get on the edge.
That's great.
Hey, dump this man over here.
Big smile.
Come here, uh-oh. We got paparazzi everywhere out there. Just clicking away, aren't they? Kitchen work? Does kitchen phone work? What do you do cell phone for? You couldn't ever need. What about we'll get you one to dial 911 and your mom? That work?
That works,
yeah.
Mom.
Okay, now what
That's
about
all
you?
They need. That's all they need.
A what? And wave at the camera because we're on candid camera here. Yeah. All right. Merry Christmas. Okay. Thank y'all for coming to see us.
Put on this way, girl.
All right. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
I changed my call. You're still standing. I heard you. Yeah, it's very slow. Say hi to Dad, show me your mask. What's your name? And your post?
Put your mom in the back.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
For the father.
Yeah, I said he missed that.
Yeah, I missed the tambour loud. Cinderella's coming, isn't she? Wait a minute, this is more fun. Let's watch Mommy eat.
No, it's not.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. All right, here she comes.
Allie,
here she comes. There we are.
Almost, almost.
Can you believe it? Can you believe it? You can't believe it, huh? You didn't believe it? You think I scream more than he does? It's okay, I understand. You're no confused, huh? Okay, should we take a picture?
Cinderella isn't doing the dishes, how bad?
Say Tigger, it's a lot easier for you to get up in the morning.
Tigger. Hi, Tigger.
Is it? Giant tiger.
Thank you.
pretty worthless. That's the left side of the room. Bigger one than that way. But Natalie says she was going to finish her orange juice anyway.
We need to go over to the character. And over in Toontown, they have character lines. We have to go to the Toontown picture place. Right, girls?
There you go.
Here's for the chicken. They don't like orange juice, do you? They don't like orange juice.
They can wait for a few minutes. I'm going to check anyway. We need to go over to Toontown, though. And they have princesses over there. They don't have stuff, don't they? Is it Toontown?
A watering hole, which is a great gathering place for many rare animals. Sometimes around here, we can find black rhinos. Well, those are getting hard to find nowadays, since there are less than 4,000 black rhinos left in the wild. They're hunted for their horns by the hundreds. Well, I don't see any black rhinos. Oh, yeah, there's one back there. Black rhinos have a narrow mouth and a pointy upper lip that allows them to grab onto leaves and pull leaves off of bushes and trees to eat. Oh, there's another one. They're also known to be aggressive. They've been known to charge at speeds of 35 miles per hour. They can pretty much repel any animal except...
You see any animals? Oh, you got trees over here.
What floor is he?
She sees lots of trees.
Wildebeests are part of the largest mammal migration left on Earth. A million and a half wildebeests migrate through the African savannah every year. And then there are Incoli cattle, also known as Watusi cattle, named after the Watusi tribe of Africa, the first people to molest the kingdom. Their horns can grow up to 6 feet in length and 20 inches in circumference at the base. Their horns act as radiators. Blood flows through their horns that helps them keep cool and they
move.
Oh,
look.
Right up here behind the palm trees are reticulated giraffes. Reticulated giraffes get their name from the Latin word reticulata, which means net, referring to the net-like pattern on their coat. Giraffes are very tall. They can grow up to be 18 to 20 feet tall and weigh anywhere from 2,000 to 2,500 pounds. Giraffes are tall even when they're born. Giraffes are 6 feet tall at birth. They are the tallest animals in the world.
There's some.
Now, pandas in Zealand, like those back there, are the largest antelopes in Africa. They can weigh up to 2,000 pounds. And the males can be as tall as 6 feet on the shoulders. The adult males can weigh as much as 100 pounds.
On the back end of it.
Yeah. Well, I guess now would be a good time to go ahead and turn on the radio and see if we can find that around by radio station back there. Mexican can run at speeds up to 40 miles per hour.
Going across the road. Camera was off.
Well, these are ostrich eggs over here. I guess we're gonna stop right here for just a little bit. Seems like an animal got in the way of the trucks up ahead, so as soon as they move, we should be moving also.
What's that? Oh yeah.
There are ostrich eggs over there.
There's one over here. Sort of really over a little bit. There you go.
Peekaboo animal. Hiding by the tree. Go.
Daytime hunters, they rely on their eyesight to hunt.
I can't get it. We go too fast.
The rock formations coming up ahead are what we call guppies. They're islands of rock that appear throughout the savannah, and they usually become a hangout spot for big cats like lions.
Oh, lions are over here now.
Because it gives them a vantage point from which they can look for prey. Right under the tree is a lion.
Look right here, Dally, under the tree. You'll see him.
Now, the females are the ones that do most of the hunting, not the males. Lions do get plenty of rest, though. They can be inactive anywhere from 18 to 20 hours a day. They are most active at night when they do their hunting. They have 6 times better night vision than humans.
Yeah, that's a big
step. Oh, look at that ostrich right there.
Oh, big ostrich. Boy, someone had a big day today. She fell asleep. Someone else had a big day today. Time to get up and get moving, girls.
Space Mountain is here all day.
Get up, Gale. We'll disappear before we get a chance to see him.
He turns into a real boy.
Uh-huh.
No.
There you go.
All right, we'll get back to you.
Yep, this is my
page.
This is, I only got one more page left, see?
Mm-hmm.
like Pinocchio? Dad, you like Pinocchio? I do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
A live puppet.
Looks like a what? Lord, don't get lost.
It certainly can bring out the holiday spirit in all of us. And speaking of fun, how about we see these lights dance to a holiday favorite?
Oh, Santa,
that got me dancing.
The Osborne Family Spectacle of Dancing Lights, presented by Sylvania. The lights will dance again in just a little while. In the meantime, let's get back to some more holiday favorites.
It's finally snowing in Florida.
Right. And our car goes back.
Mom, did you see the dancing bikes?
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
I took a picture of them just for laughs.
Pretty cool. It didn't look hidden Mickey.
Thank you.
girls with my Laura.
Thank you.
plastic.
Watch out. Oh, look out over here, too. There's another one. Oh, no. They got us on both sides. Look out!
Here it comes.
Yeah, it's just some dry humor. They didn't pack their trunks. People do ask, though, that is water coming out their noses. It's not. Let me take a moment and point out some of our exotic plants. There's that one. That one there. This one back here. That one right down there. The green one is my favorite. We're now passing by Chief Nami. Chief Nami is our head salesman. His sales have been shrinking lately. He's offering a great 2-for-1 deal today, though. Any two of his heads for just one of yours. Yeah, anyway, you slice it, dice it, or cut it, you do come out ahead. And of course, the Jungle Cruise today has been brought to you by Chief Nami's breakfast sandwiches, giving you a head start.
What?
That was cold.
You're not going to get in? Them. You know there's dancing fountains over there? Hey, they're back from swimming. Get your swimsuit off.
Flick's over there.
Oh, Flick too, man. We got them all. Flick. We don't have any of these guys. Really, girls.
No, we got Poodle, though. Poodle might be the idea.
Next, go ahead. Right, let's go. Please.
Yeah, I'm going quickly. Yes.
Out, giant bug.
Now let's go to that guy.
Quite the show.
You know you're taping. My last picture on here, though. Oh, no way, either.
Must have just walked out or something.
They must have. It's my last picture on this film, too. I say, weren't you in the front of the park this morning?
Yes, I was.
Keegan.
Look at that.
candy cane.
There's Nelly picking up the chocolate.
Hey, look, guys, see your ice cream cone. Your ice cream.
I'm still working on mine.
Yep, Nelly's still working on hers. Mommy finished off her three ice cream bars. And she's eyeing over Natalie's and Laura's because she wants to finish them off too.
It's really good, huh?
The funny thing is,
I look here all day like that.
She doesn't like chocolate milk. She likes chocolate on her ice cream, but only eats the chocolate off. Never eats vanilla ice cream. Uh-oh. Oh, look at that.
Oh, and the white shoe,
and the white shoe. Oh, well. No candy, no ice cream at your table tonight.
we get that on tape? Wine or Brazil is that bad, or whoever that was.
No, I had the tape off at that point.
You have to get me coughing again.
Yeah, I'll get mommy coughing.
Remember that I was sick on this trip again the entire week.
Mm-hmm.
I had no voice and I was sick.
Four.
We're good. 0, 3, 2, 1, go.
Are you thirsty? What do you drink? Water.
Is it age right?
Anything else? Spiced up? Are you sure? You just don't want to tell us, do you?
You hungry?
You want to eat him?
Wait, he covers his face with his hate.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I know. I didn't even get to smile at all. Yeah.
You don't want that picture for your scrapbook, do you?
Sure I do. Those are the best pictures. The crazy pictures.
Oh, that's funny.
Well, you'll be fine.
Uh-oh, I think we're not picturing.
No.
They're going away.
Is the engine still on?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It was fun. What? They also live on the lake. Right.
mountain right behind Mom on your right.
Right.
Yeah.
Space Mountain.
Well, I won't say that anymore.
Here comes somebody else's boat.
Oh, there's a fast boat over there. A little fast boat. Like it's a two people. Look how fast that boat's going. That might splash.
That's my dad's favorite boat.
Hitting Mickey. That's another hitting Mickey.
What? Settle down. Then leave it there. I'll take it for sure.
In line. All right, here's a picture of all the people we're standing behind.
Hi, Daddy.
Hello. It's so dark I can't see Laura. This is a big collection of white lights. Ooh. Ah. That's so exciting. Do they move? No, they do not move.
Do they sparkle? No, they don't sparkle. They just sit there and be white. Hey.
Hey, down here. Hi.
Hey.
There we go.
Yeah, I got it before the white, the dancing lights were on. There's the guy.